Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Yalmahorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. To wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Here ends your miserable existence.
Thank you.
This should be easy enough.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
Defiled soul, you shall be free.
Strike worth waiting for.
This is the true work of a knight.
All threats will be eliminated. Lightning bolt! Move on.
Allow me to take a look.
Go, have your fill.
Did you think you were safe there?
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Purification is at hand.
Leave it to me.
Down all who stand in our way!
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Awaken, my Einherjar.
You need my help?
Attempt.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Do not hesitate.
If you'll allow me.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
An impressive feat indeed.
Fulfill your mission.
I can do this.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Here ends your miserable existence.
And bring about your awakening.
Foe.
Thank you.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather. An undead. So this is what happens when a soul stagnates.
You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. Back to the void. shall be formed. We should move on. The world awaits salvation. You are defying the gods. Be the first to strike. purify, per Odin's decree.
First to strike. Farewell, defiant soul.
Fools you are, defying the gods.
I will not stop until the world is saved.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
ends your miserable existence. Until the world is saved. Be the first to strike.
should move on.
Should be easier.
I will not stop until the world is saved. Purification. Holy Lord, decree your obliteration. We must heal our wounds and move on. Thank you. This should be easy enough. Let us continue to cleanse the world. Doing here? No matter. I mustn't be distracted. Be the first to strike. Heal our wounds and move on. You are all to be purified per Odin's decree. All threats will be eliminated. defiled soul, you shall be free. I must think of our next move. Be the first to strike. Be the first to strike. I expected nothing less.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Lightning bolt! Fearsome foe. Holy laws decree your obliteration. That was a tenacious one. And move on.
an easy fight. It ends now. Until the world is saved. Be the first to strike. We must think of our next move.
an easy one. Be the first to strike. Will be eliminated.
Giant, undead entity. No, wait. It's a Naglfar.
Wretched soul, by Odin's command, you shall be purified. Here ends your miserable existence. Your fate has been decided.
Speak. Who or what are you?
I am... My name is Egon.
How is it that you became a Naglfar?
Naglfar? My apologies. I have no idea what just happened here.
Your soul attracted the souls of the undead. They distorted you and created a monster.
My soul? Who are you, exactly?
I am a Valkyrie. Odin has commanded me to purify the souls of the undead.
A Valkyrie? Like the goddesses of fate? I've heard of you in the old tales. It is said that you guide the souls of chosen warriors to Asgard. Which would mean I'm dead. I'm sorry you went through all that trouble for me.
I have seen that soul somewhere before. No matter. I must inform Odin of this at once.
How fares your mission, Valkyrie?
The lingering souls in Midgard are many, but I remain diligent.
The world and I are intertwined. For every soul you purify, I grow stronger and my wounds heal faster. I can already feel a little of my power has returned, thanks to your deeds.
It is an honor beyond any other to aid you. I have one more incident to report. On Midgard, I purified a Naglfar, and it transformed into a human soul. The soul was one of great tenacity and strength. I was even able to converse with it.
That is the soul of an Einherjar. It is fortunate that you encountered one so soon.
An Einherjar?
Perhaps you are due an explanation. Einherjar is a title bestowed upon souls who bear strength surpassing their mortal body. They are warriors given the honor to serve us.
Then I may also call upon these Einherjar to serve me.
Indeed. Valkyrie, go to Midgard and seek the remnants of their soul.
As your vassal of peace, it shall be done.
Should be easy enough. The world awaits salvation. Salvation. Defiled soul, you shall be.
an easy fight. Your soul shall not be weak. Take this! Fortune doesn't smile on you. You are free. I expected nothing less. Heal our wounds and move on. your miserable existence. Move on. The holy laws decree your obliteration. Your salvation.
Egon. That was the human's name. He no longer seems to be around here.
Protect you?
His voice. No, not quite. But what... what is this I sense?
Wait. That way.
The remnant of his soul. Perhaps if I follow the voice.
Will be eliminated.
Be the first to strike.
Wait, does that mean we're forming an alliance with Yukana?
That's right. They've been working on it for a while now. But it looks like Yukana and Belize will become a single kingdom once more.
Ah!
your miserable existence. All threats will be eliminated. Strike. Purification is at hand.
Thank you, Egon. Knowing his future is more than I have.
We're ready to go to the top.
The wind's starting to pick up. We should head inside.
Continue to cleanse the world.
They plan to launch an ambush on Valkyrie in the coming days and want our army's support. An ambush? In which they have a really hostile threat.
The presence of his soul lingers strongly in this area. You!
Thank you.
Followed me. If you came to make me one of your chosen warriors, you're wasting your time.
You know why I come to you, and yet you refuse?
I failed, Amelia. I allowed my post as a knight to cloud my judgment. I am not fit to serve you, or anyone. For that matter.
Through that remorse, you will find your true strength. And it is a truly strong soul I seek to save this world.
The world is in danger.
It is on the brink of destruction. Asgard, Midgard, the last traces of your home. Even your memories shall cease to exist.
You would have me battle. Even in death.
If the will to fight still lingers within you, then accept my offer and join me. Your efforts to remain undetected are lacking. Reveal yourself. Who are you?
You have yourself an Einherjar now, I see.
Answer me.
Oh, how hopelessly clueless you still are. That must mean you're one of his new creations. Please allow me to conduct a small test of your mettle. Impressive. Not just a pretty package.
It seems we do not fight for the same cause.
And if that were the case?
It is simple. Any enemy of Odin must be slain. Be the first to strike.
Here, fall before you. my part!
Egon, take them down!
You need my help?
But why would another Valkyrie try to hinder me?
Perhaps I should ask why you, a Valkyrie, need to ask such a trivial question.
Explain yourself.
I am Hilde, and I don't doubt that we shall cross paths again. In due time.
Enough of your riddles! If you are an enemy of Odin, then I shall...
Hilde. She looked like a Valkyrie. But I get the feeling that she's not on our side.
It makes no difference which side she is on. An enemy of Odin has but a single fate ahead of them. We will return to Asgard for now.
Okay.
Odin, I have obtained an Einherjar from Midgard. I was then attacked by what seemed to be a Valkyrie clad in black armor.
I see. What has become of this Valkyrie?
She fled mid-battle. I feared she may stand against you, and thought it necessary to report back.
I had assumed that they had all been wiped out in the last war. I cannot fathom who this entity might be, but make no mistake. They are your enemy. Be on guard.
Understood.
I am counting on you, Valkyrie. The fate of the world rests in your hands now.
I will not let you down. Allfather.
per Odin's decree. You are free. Let us continue to cleanse the world. Be the first to strike. Continue to cleanse the world. An easy fight. Your soul shall not be wasted. Tear end your miserable existence. Here ends your miserable existence. You shall not succeed. You have been cleansed. This should be easy enough. Know that this is your fate. futile attempt.
So this is Gaudba.
It was a thriving land in my time, known for its prosperous trade routes and formidable military. Looks a little worse for wear now, but it still has its charm. How about a quick wander round?
A wander round?
It was just a joke. Don't look at me like that.
We have been entrusted to save the world. Any deviation from our duty is unacceptable.
I get it. I do. The mission comes first. I haven't forgotten. No deviations. I guess we're really pushed up against the wall. Is that a tree?
Only in appearance. It is an amalgamation of a great number of souls.
Does that mean it will become a Naglfar eventually?
It is not like a Naglfar or Einherjar. It is merely the buildup of stagnated souls.
Disappeared. Did you just purify it?
I did.
Purifying the undead by just touching them. Sure beats having to fight them each time.
I sense a similar presence nearby. We should look around.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Not underestimate me.
Oh. can this be?
Valkyrie. What is it?
This hollow blossom. I cannot decipher it.
Is that even possible? Maybe it's degraded over time.
I don't know. But there's not much I can do if I cannot read it.
Let's keep it in mind. Maybe we can work it out later.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Foe. Miserable existence.
That's worthy of a
We must heal our wounds and move on.
Leave it to me. You need my help? Looks like I'm up.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Should be easy enough.
Heal!
should have known these trees wouldn't be so easy to find. But now that I think about it, couldn't you just fly around and look for them from above?
We can purify more souls if we keep hunting the undead as we search. I believe it is better this...
What's wrong?
We are being watched. From over there.
This should be Eve.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to stare. I just don't see many people around here these days. Are you travelers?
Yes, that's right. We're traveling together. I'm Egan, this is Maria. And you are?
I'm Armand. I'm actually a traveler too. I'm out here looking for something. Despite the world being in the state it is. And if I had to take a guess, I'd say you two are the same. Say, you wouldn't happen to be looking for strange trees by any chance?
As a matter of fact, we are.
I came across a whole forest of them a little while back. I could take you there if you want.
We'd really appreciate that.
Wait. How do we know we can trust him? He may be leading us into a trap.
Whoa. You're not supposed to just say stuff like that, you know? Besides, it's not like we have any other leads. I say it's worth whatever small risk there might be.
I can see the logic in that. We gladly accept your offer of guidance.
All right. Follow me, then.
Who would have thought that working for the gods would be such hard going?
Well, here it is. This is what you were looking for, right?
Yes, this is it, no doubt. This is incredible.
Wait.
What's wrong?
A Naglfar.
I shall send you to the All Father. This should be easy.
Who's that?
You bear a powerful soul. What is your name?
You may call me Cypher.
Cypher, you have been chosen to become a warrior of the gods. If it is glory that you seek, then take my hand.
Glory? I've no interest in that. There's nothing left for me in this world.
Why refuse the greatest honor that a human can receive?
I think I know how he feels. I refused once too, remember?
Truly incomprehensible. No matter. Let us start with these trees. Once all these souls are purified, Odin's power will grow ever stronger.
What did you just do?
Something that is beyond your comprehension. You have my thanks for guiding us here.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll get going then. Maybe I'll see you around.
What a strange guy.
How so?
I guess having something to work towards, something to find, gives him hope and the strength to carry on. It's incredible how hope can keep people going through just about anything.
It makes little sense to me.
Hey, are you okay?
Huh? What am I? How did I get this? Huh. What happened? I can't remember a thing. I need to get this lift out. At least I'm still able to walk. I just can't shake this feeling that I'm forgetting something. Something really important. Who's there? Hey! You! What are you?
Hey, Valkyrie, are you all right?
Yes.
It was like you just blacked out there. Were you daydreaming or something?
You have no need to worry. We must keep searching for the remnant of that cipher's soul.
This is the true work of a knight.
A fearsome foe. An easy fight.
Take some more.
The holy laws decree your obliteration.
This is the true work of a...
Scorch! This is your demise. are all to be purified.
Please, Your Grace, just concern yourself with getting some rest for now. Your people would panic if anything were to happen to you.
Yes. Yes, I suppose you are right. As always, Cypher. I knew I could count on you for sound advice.
Holy laws decree your obliteration. Heal our wounds and move on. Surrender to the divine. purification is at hand. Purification is at hand.
Thank you.
fearsome foe.
Please, stay away.
Well, well. You found me again.
Cypher, the world is on the brink of destruction. Take my hand. Fight as an Einherjar.
I thought I had made my answer clear.
But why would you refuse?
I'm not exactly a natural-born fighter. I don't have what it takes to be some chosen warrior. All I'm good for is counting money. And I couldn't even do that right in the end.
Listen, Cypher. The whole world, everything we know and love is about to be destroyed. I've already lost my homeland and the people I love. I'm like you. I'm not human anymore. But I know deep down that there's something we can do. I don't want to disappear with unfinished business. And I bet you don't either.
I just want a chance to make things right.
If the world ends,
then you shall lose that chance forever. Cypher, I shall give you the power to save this world. I have returned from Midgard, Allfather.
The purification of souls goes well, I see. With your labors, the salvation of our world comes ever closer.
I will continue to do everything in my power to ensure the world's safety.
I expect nothing less of you. Which is why I now issue you my next command. The legendary ship Skidbladnir is vital to our cause. However, in order to control it, we require certain powerful artifacts.
Yes, Allfather.
I need you to recover 4 artifacts, also known as the 4 gifts. Gungnir, the Divine Spear. Leverheen, the Demon Sword. Draufnir, the Golden Band. And lastly, Yalmahorn, the Mighty Horn. These artifacts were kept safe in Asgard for eons, but they were lost in Midgard in the disarray of war.
So I am to find these 4 gifts and bring them back to Asgard?
Yes, and you must do so with haste, for we have little time left. The artifacts contain immense power. You should be able to sense them when you return to Midgard.
I shall not fail you.